16-year-old Ocean is on next. And her biggest worry is getting buzzed by the judges.
Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Ocean.
So what are you going to do for us today?
I'm going to yodel for you.
Wow. Oh, wow.
I come from Ashburton. And I started singing when I was 3 and I'm 9 years old.
I think Ocean's always been able to carry a tune and just really come into her own the last year especially. Now you get to be a star.
I'm going to sing He Taught Me To Yodel. It's one of my favourite songs and I'm going to dedicate it to Gran because if it wasn't for her, I wouldn't be here. I'd be home probably watching the old rugby.
Can't wait and good luck.
Thank you.
All right, honey.
I went across to Switzerland where all the yodelers be to try to learn to yodel with my little teal. I climbed a big high mountain on a clear and sunny day. There I met a yodeling guy in a little Swiss chalet. He taught me to yodel.
Everybody like enjoy and happy, and that was purely entertainment.
Thank you.
Have you heard the word prodigy?
No.
That's cool. You'll no doubt hear it a lot more, I reckon. You know, I think you're incredible, and I think the audience agrees. You blew everyone away.
Thank you.
If you go through, would you still do a yodeling song? Because you've got such a lovely clean voice, you know. I'd like to hear you singing without yodeling as well, you know.
I sure would.
Well, in that case, I'll vote to put you through. Yeah.
Thank you.
And I say yes too, absolutely.
Well, it's a yes from me too, mate.
For a yes as well, then.
Thank you.
Amazing.
Yeah, that's what it's about, right?
Oh. Wait, turn it on. If you're